Which artery gives supply to the heart? Here, this red one are called as a coronary artery and blue one are the vein of heart. So these artery, that is the coronary artery, gives supply to the heart. If the blockage in coronary artery leads to the heart attack.